Nate Schmidt rejoins the VGK just in time for a stretch of 8 games, including 7 against divisional opponents. It all starts tonight with a battle in Alberta as the Golden Knights head north to tangle with Connor McDavid and the Oilers. It's the Golden Knights and the Oilers in a Pacific Division showdown. The Oilers recently had won 5 out of 6. They were 8-4-1. They've lost 5 of 6 since then. Matt Benning along wrist shot, tap score! That was tipped out high off the post and in by Connor McDavid. And the Oilers, 52 seconds into the game, grab the lead. Start back the other way. And Carlson wires one in. Now Riley Smith. Shea Theodore back of the line along. Wrist shot, score! And there's William Carlson on the deflection. Cutting across the low slot, he tips it in. And the Golden Knights have tied it.
As he's going to tip it by, there's the dump in. Smith takes away the wall, and you see both Oiler players come low. That leaves open the point. And there's the shot and goal in front as the Golden Knights able to tie this 1-1.
Lepbaum walks the line. Nugent Hopkins into the circle. And he'll curl back towards the boards. Down low for Chiasson. In front, the pass got blocked. Second chance score! Alex Chiasson roofs it on the power play. His 8th of the season. And the Oilers back on top. And they're joined by Holden and Miller on defense. Kajula loses it. Cody Eakin carries in. Belmar going to the net. Eakin, a rip shot, and he scores! Off the post and in for Cody Eakin. A shorthanded goal. His 8th goal of the year to tie the game at 2.
As Cody Eakin with a great shot to the blocker's side. Uses Benning as a bit of a screen. You can see Belmar cutting in front. Golden Knights able to tie this one up with a shorthanded goal.
Long stretch pass to Alex Tucker. Able to pick his way to the Edmonton line. Pacioretty busting down the wing, center net, score! Cody Eakin again on the deflection this time as Pacioretty threw it in front. And bang, bang, goals for the Golden Knights. They lead 3-2.
As Cody Eakin drives to the net, you can see Benning. I think it might have went off Benning and in. Boy, that's tough to tell whether Cody Eakin gets a piece of that or not in front. But the Golden Knights will take it either way. They have their first lead of this game.
They're up 3-2. Golden Knights 0-3 against St. Louis Friday night. 1 for their last 13, but Marchessault scores! He picks the corner on Talbot. 4 goals on 11 shots for the Golden Knights and a 4-2 lead.
And Marchessault just takes the step towards the net. Watch his head up. He's looking that far corner. Another shot through defenseman's legs. As that goes through Garrison's legs and past Talbot, it is 4-2 Vegas.
Dreisaitl tracks it down. Penalties are up to Pacioretty and McDavid. McDavid out of the box to the net. Backhand tried to tuck it in. And Fleury stayed with it. Maya had a little help from Nick Holden. Club bomb, the head man it towards Dreisaitl. Miller picks it off. And he'll dump it in. Puck kicks along the boards to Marchessault. Off to Carlson. Had it tipped away by Klepbaum. Miller down low to Marchessault and he scores! Nice look by Colin Miller to find Jonathan Marchessault. And he tips in his 2nd of the game and 10th of the season. And the Golden Knights have a 5-2 lead.
And Marchessault does a good job just coming out of the corner. Here's the puck. You see Jonathan Marchessault. Larson doesn't see it behind the play. And he does a good job as he chips that shot in past Cam Talbot as he'll have his 2nd of the game.
And it make his way up the boards. Rotates it back a little further. Marchessault rolls up. Brodziak centered and then Smith scores! Riley Smith goes upstairs to end an 8-game drought. And the Golden Knights have put up 6 in Edmonton.
See, there's that little bump that separates him, gives him the pass out front. And what a play by Jonathan Marchessault set up Riley Smith as Smith will get his 4th of the season.
They were maybe hesitant to do it in back-to-back home games, but they've touched him up for 6 now. Dreisaitl up ice, has McDavid coming. Dreisaitl curl and drag, wrist shot, score! Well, Leon Dreisaitl snaps it by Fleury. And Dreisaitl with number 12 gets the Oilers a little bit closer. Marody taking it in behind the net, runs it out in front. But cleared down the ice by Schmidt, and that will do it. And the Golden Knights with a 6-3 win in Edmonton tonight. Real good start to this 3-game road trip. Jonathan Marchessault with 2 goals and an assist. And the Golden Knights, the high watermark for them this year with 6 goals in this win over the Oilers.